The road joins Mathioro Town Council and Kakasi Sub County.
We have a challenge. Our area at Chitaka, we don't have any investor who come there because of bad road.
It is 4 kilometers from here to the other trading center, and about 7 to Nyanga to enter in another road. And it is full of many potholes. They stop us from trading from here to here, transporting our goods from Chitaka to this place, to the market area.
So as a leader, I have taken that initiative to get some little money and hire the grader to make sure that we work on this road.
Residents have welcomed the construction of the road and they hope it will improve service delivery.
For the launching of this road, the construction of the road, which has never been, it has never happened in fact.
We did not have the hope of constructing this road, but now since I have seen the grader, I know the road will be worked on. We thank our Honorable Member of Parliament for helping us. The 10-kilometer road will join villages of Kakasi, Chitaka, and Nyanga, and these will connect to the sub-counties of Buhanda and Mathioro Town Council. Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.